your homegirl Adeline and your homeboy Andre are on our way to Godzilla.
Good morning and happy April 12th.
Yo, 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 listen here. Your homegirl Adeline and your homeboy Andre are on our way to Godzilla. We're trying to beat the Godzilla traffic, so we're leaving right now. It's like 10 in the morning. I'm so tired.
It will fit. What did I tell you? Andre had no faith in me, but it fit. Yes! Woo!
Bye, apartment. We'll see you in a couple days. In my friend's car. Not a, what do you call it? What's the thing? Rolls Royce. Makeup is done. I didn't do lashes because I can't do that in the car. Lashes and eyeliner, that's where you draw the line. And I think we're gonna eat a snack, so didn't do lips because they just come off. I need to do still lashes and lips.
The colorful hotel that's ours! It's called the Saguaro.
Saguaro.
Saguaro, we love. We made it, but okay, you guys, McDonald's.
There's McDonald's like walking distance, so we had to go.
I'm so hungry, I'm so excited.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba, aesthetic. Aesthetic. Yay! Okay, we're 7:06.
We love being cultured queens. Eating McDonald's every time you go to a new place, real good. Also, okay, I've never tried McDonald's coffee before, but it's actually so good and so sweet.
It is divine. It's the mio mezzo. Beef ragu, McDonald's cafe. We love coffee. Beepy bop, boopy deepity bop, boopy 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 bop.
We made it. Oh my gosh, this is everything. Oh my gosh. Hotel room tour, look at this, guys.
We got a pink room, even though I wish we got a yellow room. I'm still grateful that we got a pink room, okay?
So, this is our room. Ah! Well, not really Andre's room, it's my room. Ah! Look at what Nick's got! This is an actual record player. A Turbotainer. Turntable player. This is so cute. Thank you, Nick, because this is their strictly vinyl, you know, makeup thing. And this is, what? Sunglasses? Got sunglasses. We got a Nick's bag. Thank God. I was like hoping and praying that they would have stuff because I brought some Nick's stuff, but not a lot. I kind of had a feeling. I had a feeling that they would give us stuff. We got Essie Vichy. Redken, Lit, Smash Teas.
Okay, what is this? Whoa, whoa! Oh my gosh, it's a freaking romper. It's a big romper.
And then we got the NYX denim jacket. And oh, it has vinyl club all over it in a medium.
Thankful because I like my denim jacket's baggy.
But thank you so much, NYX. I love all of this. What's so weird is that I've always wanted a record player, but I never got one just because, I don't know. And now I have one. But yeah, anyways, here's the room. Beepity bop, beepity bop.
We love a good pink room. Still, second favorite color, okay? Here's the outfit, first outfit. Wah-bam, wah-bam. It's a little weird, okay? I know that, but we're gonna try it, okay?
Hair and makeup ready. We're gonna take some pictures now. Oh my gosh, this is amazing. Is that a Frenchie? Wait, Andre, literally run. Is that a Frenchie? Or am I going crazy? Is that your dog?
Hi! I wish that your dog.
Oh my goodness! Oh my god! What's his name?
Kingston.
Kingston? Kingston, you're so perfect! Oh my god! Hi. Kingston, you want to take a photo? Kingston, come on! I know that you're super photogenic. He's over it. Hi, Kingston. Hi, Kingston. Justin, hi. Okay, gotta go, bye. You're like blue. Gotta go, bye.
We just took some really cute pictures.
They're gonna be on the gram tomorrow.
They're gonna be on the gram tomorrow.
Probably when this video is uploaded.
This vlog is up. You guys better watch the vlog tomorrow. Also look like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. What the heck is up with my nose? Comment the dog emoji.
Comment the dog emoji.
Or the paw print emoji.
Comment a lot of emojis on our photo.
It's gonna be up. By the time you're watching this vlog, the Instagram's gonna be up. You better like the Instagram. That's what you gotta do. But yeah, I think Andre's gonna go to his hotel. I'm just gonna chill
with Kingston. I love him so freaking much. Oh my gosh, I would die for him.
Oh my gosh, I freaking love this hotel. Insert montage now. Okay, so I have like a couple, maybe like an hour-ish to like lounge around the pool and stuff like that. Andre already left, so I'm gonna hang out with my friends over there at the pool. We have the Knicks dinner at 6:30, so that's in like around an hour. And I feel like I'm pretty much ready. I just need to put on like an actual top.
Oh my god. I just took a quick nap. Dinner's in like 5 minutes, so I'm gonna go over. Should I be early? I hate being early. Adeline, you have to be social. Okay, I'm going. Adeline's being early. Dinner, here we come. Get my purse. There's no full-length mirror. So the way that I look at my outfits, and I stand on the chair, cute. Okay, let's go. Okay, I don't even really know where dinner is. We're just kind of going on a whim here. They said to just meet at the pink wall. There's the pink wall right there. I still can't believe that this hotel is real. Ah, this is so cool. It's like out of a postcard. Like. Just activated my bracelet. One contact in and two contacts in my eyes. Oh my god, I couldn't see anything, you guys. I needed to put contacts on. And it looks kind of cute with the shirt. Hello, oh. Yo, guys, we're at the Knicks thing. I didn't realize there's Knicks, there's Windsor store, and there's Shoe Dazzle.
Oh, I thought it was just Knicks. What?
I'm gonna chow down. This is dinner.
I want that lipstick right there. Come on. I feel like that's not gonna, how does that even pick up? No!
Hey! We love a good snort. Kingston, the king of snorts.
I love it. It's a flower.
I'm with Mahogany.
Hello. We just won these in a claw machine.
In a claw machine.
Yeah. We did it.
Okay, I just got back to the room. The dinner was so amazing. I love Nick so much. And that Frenchie though, like I love Kingston with all of my heart. All of my heart, okay? Chloe's here. We're about to go to a YSL party and I feel like it's just gonna be dark. It's not gonna be fun to vlog. So I'm just gonna end the vlog here. Or you know what? Okay, so a couple of, you know, iPhone clips that could be cute. I don't know.
Gonna be this way.
Boop, 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 boop. Quick Walmart trip.
Yes. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. Tomorrow is day one of Coachella. Today's tip of the day goes to Jennifer, homegirl, Jennifer. She sent over, don't be so cool you can't cry. Don't be so smart you can't wonder. Don't be so set on your sunny days that you can't love the roll of the thunder. I hope you guys have a beautiful, magical, wonderful day. I'll see you guys in my next silly vlog tomorrow. Same place, same time. Love you guys. Bye. Pop, 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 pop